Right, this is a classic experiment that's been around for many years. It's called the straw flute. Now, you just need any straw, probably not the really large ones for thick shakes, just smaller ones are easy to use, and plus I suppose they're cheaper too. Now, what you need to do is cut this in a way which can make a reed which is going to vibrate. Now, I've got my whiteboard here to show you kind of how we're going to chop this tube. So if we've got our tube like this, what we're going to do is simply chop those edges off so that your straw ends up looking like that. Now, what we're going to do is flatten that out, cut just like those diagrams, one way, other way, show the students that it's a little flappy bitsy. Now, the trick to do this is if you put the points in the middle of your mouth, seal your lips around the straw, and as you blow, pull the tube outwards, you'll hit a sweet spot where this will start to vibrate. In this case, works pretty easily. Now, usually kids just go nuts for it, they love it. Now, what's a great demonstration is to have a child come up, borrow the scissors, tell them not to poke your eyes out or chop your nose off or something, basically just watch out for yourself, get them to chop small amounts off. As you blow, the sound will change because as you shorten that tube, the waves will get shorter, and shorter waves are a higher sound. So, I'll just get this going myself and chop it away.